Well, what about Faye's nativity? We can't let her down.
Well, it's not till this afternoon. I'll be done by then.
You look at her own.
Not long after Mary gave birth to her child.
You are? Yeah, yeah, we're on our way. Right, bye. I'm going to miss the birth of my own kid.
At the moment, Chesney's doing pretty well, actually. Yeah, he's excited now for the baby. He's trying to learn some quick Christmas books, just simply because, well, obviously he's got a baby on the way. So he's doing, he's selling flogging Christmas trees on the street, which is an adventure in its own.
Tyrone? What is it?
Him and Gary were doing really, really well with all the Christmas trees until they all went wrong. So then he has to, he gets a job at the garden centre, cutting down trees and delivering them.
Tools and your costumes are in there.
Sorry, costumes?
Do you think that I normally wear this to go to work? You can drop the gear off tonight.
While Chelsea's been working hard, we've been gearing up for the big nativity play. As Faye's going to be Mary. I've been looking after Faye, doing all of her lines.
It's fine, I know all my lines. I could do with my eyes shut.
You really don't know how to practice, Faye. When I was there,
I'm sure you was okay, but I'm going to be brilliant.
On the day of Nativity, she's all confident and she's saying, oh yeah, I'm going to do really well, and then when she gets here, she bottles it.
Oh, don't be daft. You were fine in rehearsal. You can't pull out now. Watch me. Faye!
Leaving Katy, the only person who knows the lines.
Sorry, I've got to sit down.
If you ask me, she's taking this way too seriously.
On stage, she starts getting these pains in her stomach and she thinks, oh, this isn't too good, this. And then she goes into labour.
Into labour, so I start with all the heavy breathing. I'm all sweaty and red, very attractive. So yeah, all the heavy breathing and the starts now. So,
and towards the child is, oh!
So, that girl has definitely missed out on pitch.
He gets a phone call from Fizz saying, Katie's going into labour, you know, you need to get here now. And then his signal goes, then the car won't start. And we're trapped in the middle of the forest, basically, not having a clue where we are. The car won't work. We're on foot. We're in elf outfits, and Katy's in labour, and I'm the dad, and I'm supposed to be there.
I'm going to miss the birth of my own kid.
Will you stop being stupid?
She's not. She's having it now, Gary. Fitz just told me she's gone into labour.
Will Chesney make it on time? That is the question. I don't know. You'll have to watch and see.